Coogan Cassius IFL TV in association with MJ Marbella at the O2 Arena here for Moment of Truth. Still undefeated. O'Hara Davis, great stoppage win over Andy Harris. You must be pleased with that.
Yeah, I'm really pleased with that. You know, me and my coach have been working hard in the gym, and I just won, so I've got to go back in the gym on Monday and train again so I can keep winning.
I will move over to O'Hara's trainer, James Arden. How did you think he performed
tonight? I'm officially in his corner now. I've done the ring walk.
You're training for this fight, apparently.
I'd like to take credit for it, but no, in all seriousness, he worked his ass off and to get a second round stoppage. Apparently this guy doesn't really get stopped that early at all in most of his fights, so he's done a great job. He looked good, he looked sharp, you know, entertaining as always, and yeah, a great win for O'Hara.
Not everyone knows your complete story, but I think when they do, they'll be very fascinated, because from where you was a year ago and you know what you've done already, it is great, and people will know that one day.
Mm-hmm. One day they will.
They will. This is the next phase of your progression as a professional. So are you pleased with the way things have gone so far?
Yeah, I'm pleased. You know, what can I say? Everything's just gone to plan, and I just really believe God's in my corner, and He was working everything out. And you know, I just go with the flow of things, and just like what happened earlier on today, you know, things were only going to go up from here.
The person who pretends to be your trainer, Tony Sims. Obviously, we know the real ones over here. But have you got on since you joined him?
Yeah, things are going great, perfect. I can say he's the best coach I've been with since I started boxing, and it's much better than I thought it would be. So you know, I really underestimated a lot of coaches during my time in boxing. But since I've been here, it's really opened my mind, and I know that there's better things elsewhere than where I came from, and I'm just glad to be here and just got to keep on winning.
We're starting to see more of that power shine through your performances as well.
Mm-hmm.
So more to come of that.
Yeah, much more of that.
All right. Well, listen. Where are you going now?
I'll be honest with you. I was thinking. Basically, I've got a job commitments tonight, and I was prepared to lose the money to come watching box, but luckily got rid of him in the second round, so I can go and make it now. Go and earn a bit of money down Cambridge.
Okay. Well, whatever you do, make sure you get home and don't go missing anywhere. No. All right? Just get home. So don't panic everyone on Twitter.
I've got battery on my phone, so I'll be alright.
Okay. You don't want that, you know, where's Arj thing, like the where's Wally thing.
Pray
don't
for
want
Arj.
That. Pray for Arj, yeah. Alright, well listen, congratulations to you. You get off to your PA and keep doing your thing.
Cheers,
in
mate.
On the telly, and we'll catch up with you soon.
Top man.
All right.
Take care.
Thank you very much.